How do we explain it when people seem to defy all of the assumptions? Why do the Rolling Stones, with an average age of 68, sell out stadiums around the world? Johnny Cash is remembered as a country music icon, but he had 26 number ones on the pop charts. Why is it the Beatles, 53 years after they began, have sold over 58 million albums on iTunes? They had access to the same media and agencies, yet they had something different. As it turns out, there's a pattern. They all thought in the same way, and it's the opposite of everyone else. They are and were authentic artists with intellectual tendencies that had little regard for conventional rules of behavior. How else can you sit in silence and hear a song that's never been written? Lennon believed when real music came to him that it had nothing to do with him. He was just the channel.
The best ones are usually inspirational, which will just sort of come, you know, when you're not expecting it, and you just go and write it out. Almost in full.
If you want to market like everyone else, tell people here's our new album. We have the best singers with the best label and we always give great performances. But it's uninspiring. Instead, tell them what old Cash told them.
You can't let people delegate to you what you should do when it's coming from way in here, you know? I wouldn't let anybody influence me into thinking I was doing the wrong thing.
Cash proved that people don't buy what you do. People buy why you do it.